Hey guys, I'm stuck in traffic, so I thought I would do a quick little video update about my husband. He still needs a lot of prayers. I was guaranteed by the Lord that he will be healed, but this will be a lengthy process. Secondly, the other night he almost died, and I prayed over him. And two nights before that, I had been given some instructions in a dream and then in reality, where God was showing me how to apply healing. And I can't get into all those details right now, but then I was instructed when I woke up, step by step, to pray over him and how to pray over him to heal him, which I did. And so at that point, I was told his healing is set into motion, but we still need more prayers in order to apply it on the final day. Then two nights ago, he had a emergency crisis with his blood sugar. He's type 1 diabetic and he's over 60 years old, so his body is pretty trashed from it. And so he had some very serious sugar issues. And so I prayed over him for 3 hours while he was in and out of consciousness and all of that business. And at no time was I in fear or worried about him dying, because I was told by the Lord that he would be healed and that he would go with us when the first round of anointed go. So this whole time I'm like, okay, Lord, I'm just trusting you, whatever process you have for him to get well. And then I saw a demon slash, you know, Grim Reaper type character. And then I saw Jesus, and then I saw an angel. So Jesus was very reassuring to me. I was like, okay, this means we're at the turning point where it's going to start healing. And about 20 minutes later, I had already applied oil to him and all of that. So about 20 minutes later, his body started turning and going in a better direction. And then about an hour later, he was quite sick for like an hour, but it was part of the healing process. And he has begun the improvements. I have a team of people praying constantly, but I am requesting all of you to be praying, because we are not only praying for the healing of this hideous infection that he got, but we are also praying that every bit of his diabetes, which he's had a lifetime, is gone, and all the damage in his body from that, so neuropathy and issues with his vision and all sorts of stuff, is absolutely undetectable, because we are trying to show an entire team of doctors as well as the entire office where he works, who has zero faith, they're a bunch of pagans, and show them that God is more powerful than the doctors. God is the one who is healing, and I have faith this will happen. Okay, so I'm asking you to join us in prayer so that we can attain full healing for him, and so that we can get, you know, over the hump here. I do have a time frame in my mind when I think this should be occurring by, but I am not bound to that. The Lord is the one who is in charge of the time, okay? I know for a fact, because when Jesus showed up that night, I heard his healing is happening. However, it will take a process. It's going to take some time. This particular healing he's going through is not one of those that's like, boom, instant, done. So I'll update when I can, or if something significant happens. But until then, just if you would please continually pray for him, for me. I'm around the clock nurse on duty, and I don't mind doing that. I just sometimes get tired. But pray, okay? That's what we need. I want to kick this thing off and be like, yo, world, we can even cure a lifetime of diabetes. We can cure an infection that is deadly. We can do this. You know why? Because we're not doing it. We are just conduits to God's power. And the Lord God Almighty can cure anyone. And he has told me it will be done. But that we need to collect more prayers in the process. okay, I gotta drive because, you know, the traffic moves here and there. But I thought I would update you and encourage you, and have a great day.